New developments in our legal battle with Denver Public Schools over an executive session that led to a reversal in the district school resource officer policy.
Our Alex Rose has been on it and joins us with the latest update from the court.
FOX 31 and Channel 2 joined five other news organizations in suing DPS over an executive session it held the day after that well-reported shooting at East High. You may remember that the board and the superintendent entered a nearly five-hour-long closed-door session, and then they came out with a memo reversing course on its policy regarding SROs in high schools. They held no public comment to explain why they were changing course. FOX 31 and Channel 2 challenged that under Colorado open meeting laws, arguing in court that the executive session was improper because a public body is not allowed to adopt policy positions behind closed doors. A judge ruled this week that there's reasonable belief that DPS was in violation of state law during this session. Now the judge will review the recording of the nearly five-hour-long session to determine the next steps. The judge ruled that DPS has to turn over that recording to the court by 5 p.m. on Thursday. At that point, we might get a better idea of just how much of that recording we here at FOX 31 and Channel 2 are privy to. And then, of course, we'll keep you posted on the next steps. Reporting in Denver, I'm Alex Rose.